So our first cut, this little guy fractured a little bit on us. Let's check it out. Oh, it's got, I don't think it stood a chance, folks. It's got so many fractures in it. Good golly. Could have been so beautiful. Man, the colors though is insane. So crazy. We're gonna cut our next one. This is a black Brazilian agate. Hopefully, no fractures. Well, we got a good cut on this guy, but my blade on here is acting kind of funny. It's bouncing around a little bit and it shouldn't have such a hard time cutting an agate this size. And we got some bigger ones coming up, much, much bigger. Like, much, much bigger. I'm gonna have to put a new blade on after this. It gives me a chance to turn my heater on and warm it up a little bit in here, but we'll check this guy out and then we'll go do that. Oh, it does have a few little fractures in here, but good golly, those bands running in through there. How does that form? You know, those water level bands and then this all the way around it. I still think this would be a really great one to get polished. I know it has some of these surface fractures in there, but we can work those out. But I'm gonna get my heater going. We're gonna change this blade and then we'll get back to cutting some bigger ones. Well, we got our new blade on. This is the, as you saw, the high-tech diamond 10-inch thin centered blade. So we're gonna be having a little bit of red paint on our cut faces and stuff as we break in the blade, and we're gonna cut this guy next. I cut one of these open once and I thought it was gonna be all quartzy inside, and it was yellow banded with amazing geode crystals on the inside. So with this guy right here, it's kind of a glower, but actually I just noticed it right there. We got water level bands running down in the bottom. So I'm gonna cut it right through there. Let's do it. Much, 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 much better. I see this fracture, I'm like, I wonder how deep that thing runs. But we won't know until we open it up. So let's check it out. Oh, my gosh. Oh, it's so pretty. Those water level bands, they guided us in the right direction. There's just this one fracture right there on both sides. Oh my goodness. Wow, that is so pretty. Oh snap, look in here. Parallax banding. You see it right above my finger as it rolls? Oh, this just got a lot better. That's gonna be so fun to polish. So fun. Woo! This is my favorite so far. I love it. So here is our next agate nodule. We have been cutting smallest to largest. And this guy right here looks really unique. And as we roll it around, you can see not only this one really beautiful window, but this other very, very beautiful window. Orange, red bands, water level bands right here. Oh, we got so much going on with this. So I don't want to cut into this beautiful window. That is so amazing. So I'm going to cut just like that, right along here, right down into there. And that shoots through. We'll see what it looks like on the inside. I have no idea. We got white bands and red bands. What? How crazy is that? I'm nervous. Wish me luck. I got so much saw paint on this. So I'm gonna rinse it off quick and I'll peek at it. Not gonna look at it. Let me adjust it here without losing it. There. All right. Oh, I didn't see it. Oh, we got those. Oh, they look even better now. We got a perfect cut, exactly where I wanted it. Let's do it. Oh, it's perfect. The only qualm is the surface fractures, and that's from cutting. This is so beautiful. This is one of the most beautiful Brazilian agates I've ever seen. Oh, this is, I think both of these are for my collection. We got limonite staining in there as well. This is not what I expected from either of these, really. Like the white and the red. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, that is so amazing. I can't wait. Cannot wait to get that polished. Oh, it makes me so happy. Oh my goodness, like those bands right down in there, how it comes around and everything. Oh, I think this is the next one. Oh, let's see, is there any external windows or anything? That right there, check that. All right, we're gonna go with it. Right down the middle right there. Just like that. Let's check this guy out. Oh my gosh. Oh, it's a geode. Oh, that red stuff is from my saw. Man, look at that. Oh my gosh. How it comes around and down with those water level bands. Oh, sweet. Such a deep geode pocket in there as well. Not as deep on that side, but man, I love it. This is so much fun. I hope you guys are enjoying this as much as me. If you are, hit that like button and gosh, leave a comment. You gotta let me know which one's your favorite. We have two more to go here. This one right here, which is a super duper funky crazy looking nodule thing. I want to cut it like that, and then we have our big guy, the very last one. Can't wait to see what's in this. I'm really not sure. Let me think about where to cut this and then we'll cut it. It sits so nice and flat like that, so I'm gonna cut it just like that and try to cut it right through this little bulb in the back. We'll get a really beautiful face, and it does look like there's some bands on the bottom over here, so hopefully they run through. Well, I got it right through the bulb like I wanted. It's kind of an awkward cut. It's kind of long, but oh boy. Check this baby out. Oh my gosh. What a sweet, sweet geode agate. Oh, you know, minimal fractures. It's got those surface fractures. We'll polish those out for sure. This thing looks like a flame. Oh my goodness. I'm in love with these. This is so fun. That white band that comes around the outside adds so much to it. Agates are the best. That's my opinion. That's perfect. Individually unique. Never gonna see anything like this ever again except in this one agate. I love it. I love it so much. We now have our biggest one that we're gonna be cutting in this video. It's got some orange-ish red right down in here. Other than that, there's just little bits of micro banding around the edge right here. But there's a huge part of me that wants to cut it like this, right through that. A little bit longer, but then I want to cut it also through this. I'm just trying to think what makes the most sense. I think a taller face would be prettier. So I think I'm going to cut it right through the top, right there. Oh, so excited to see inside this big boy. And gosh, wouldn't it be funny if it was just a complete dud? Before we show you, I just gotta ask you to do me a huge favor. If you're new, hit that subscribe or follow button. Make sure you have notifications turned on so you don't miss more fun cutting videos like this and some of our other rock hounding and other lapidary projects that we have coming up in the future. Let's check this out. Oh my gosh! It's the best! The best for last! Oh my. Oh, I'm gonna pass out. Get out of here. That geode pocket is perfect. Those colors. Oh my gosh. Okay, I thought that other one was the best Brazilian agate I've ever seen. This is the best one. We got water level bands, red, white, bluish, purple, orange, and a great geode pocket crystals in it. Oh my gosh. Are you kidding? I know the last one I said individually unique, right? The other cool thing, the other reason why I get so excited is that this is just this gray nodule that didn't look like anything. You would pass this up if you saw this on the side of the road. That's what's inside it. This is so spectacular. So spectacular. Oh my gosh. I'm so happy get to share this with all of you. It makes me so happy. This is seriously such a treat. What a blessing. Oh boy. Gotta come down from that high. My goodness. This is one that is going to get polished and put on like the desk or something. Like, this is spectacular. This is premium. Premium, premium, premium. Oh my gosh. So awesome. You guys know that I love agates. Geode agates. How amazing. Water level bands. Oh my gosh. So unique. Each one, obviously different. But even like this first one, the colors in that, insane. Too bad that one's so beat up. But like just some absolute beauties, total bangers. And we end it with the best Brazilian agate I've ever seen in my life. This is so perfect. Oh my God. I'm so glad we got to do this together. Again, if you like this and you love these agates, hit that like button. Leave a comment. Let me know which one you thought. I can't even talk. I'm cold and I'm just completely mind flustered from seeing that perfection. Let me know which one is your favorite. And oh, this is so fun. Thank you guys so much for watching. I had an absolute blast. We'll see you next time.